Castlevania 1 begins with this stake that has absolutely no enemies. You just go forward. This sets the stake for the first enemy to come. And what enemy it is? It's ghost and three of them. They have purple eyes and mouth, and they come at you. Just continue coming. But like any good enemy, first enemy, they die with one hit. 4 stars. First enemy in Kung Fu. Are another Kung Fu man. Logical, effective, and much fun to kill. 4 stars. In Super Mario Brothers, first enemies. Nothing more, nothing less than a Goomba. Small pathetic team, but pretty fun to kill. However, he loses some stars because I have no idea what it is. Is it evil mushroom? Some kind of weird animal? Fantastical being? Nobody knows. 3 stars. Metroid's first enemy or enemies are special. They appear right at the beginning of the game. You might also note that they are desynchronized. They don't start from the same place. Look at them go. Anyway, they are kind of wall climbing hedgehogs. You could say dunker donut toads. But herpas they are pathetic little things. At least they explode and are easy to kill, but what good are such enemies? These flying things are much better. 2 stars. Who can you choose first enemy in Mega Man which has multiple levels? Simple. Just keep pressing the button. That means that the level which comes first is also the enemy which you can see fastest. And means fastest means you can see it first, meaning that these helicopter things are the first enemy of Mega Man game. They are unknown little thing, but at least they have that kind of special movement. Whirling around. Also they like to smile. MC Kids. First enemy is, let's get these things. Simple skills. Anyway, its first enemy is Nail. That guess what happens when you jump on it. Gives you damage. First enemy ever. Nyt menti on first enemy. 1 star. Zelda. Whichever direction you go, first enemy you meet the artist. Guys. Same full enemy. It seems to me that every single Zelda game has to have one of these. Except Link's Awakening, which is one of the reasons why it's my favorite Zelda game. In Contra, first enemy is a man with gun, and you can shoot him back. Zenitsu you apply to kill armed people rather than unarmed people. It's a firefight, also killing humans is much more.